Hey everybody, welcome to Wednesday's Weapon, and right above my right shoulder here in the background you'll see our Christian flag. We got three flags in the church. We got the Christian flag, we got the American flag, and we got the flag of Israel. Actually, we got a couple more flags. We got the Ugandan flag and the Indian flag floating around here. But the Christian flag is what I want to talk to you about today. To me, it's the most important. It's the kingdom of God. It's the banner that we wave back to heaven. It's God's flag. Now, I'm very, very patriotic and very proud of the United States. And truth be known, if it wasn't for the Christian flag, there wouldn't be an American flag. Our founding fathers and the people that came to the country first, they came for religious liberty to worship God. But we've lost something, haven't we? We've lost some things. In the time, people are asking me, what's going to happen? How's this going to happen? Folks, we've got to get back to God. We've got to get back to God. Have we learned anything yet? Have we learned? When people ask questions, what is the first thing you're going to do whenever this thing's going to get over with? And I hear all these answers that are frivolous, and they don't say nothing about going to church or praying with somebody or worshiping with somebody. I'm scared because we haven't put God where he's supposed to be. We need to seek first the kingdom of God, and all these other things will be added unto thee. Onward, Christian soldiers, the Christian flag. Now remember, friends, this is the first day of the rest of your life. Go live it for the Lord.